Rwanda's gorillas are safe and growing in numbers. They're a source of national pride, and they're generating millions of dollars every year and creating thousands of jobs. But in Nigeria, there are fewer than 100 gorillas. They are losing their habitat and they are still caught in snares set for illegal bushmeat. Let's create a tourism industry around our gorillas by protecting their home and saying no to illegal bushmeat, because poaching steals from us all.